What's up, YouTube? This is Tina, aka B from San Diego, coming to you today with the wig review. The wig that I am reviewing today is Ava. Ava is a HairSense wig. Let me let you see the tag. I have on Miss Ava in a color FS427. I picked this wig up yesterday at the beauty supply. I love this little wig. She's just cute. Ava's just like a little good girl wig. I got my bad girl wigs, but Ava's my good girl wig. But she might be my good girl, you know, undercover bad girl wig. I don't know. But anyway, I like this wig. Ava's like curly around the top, and then she's spiky. She's curly, I'm sorry, around the perimeter. And she's spiky in the top with a little swoop bang. Then she has a little sideburns where you can fix them how you want them. And then she has an extended back to cover your neckline, your beady beads, or whatever. Nothing won't be showing when you have on Ava. I really like this wig. This wig is just so cute to me. I really kind of like was feeling myself a little bit in Ava. But anyway, let me let you get a look at the left side. And the right side. And let me let you get a look at the back. I don't know what the back is doing, but you can work it out. It's long enough to cover up anything, you know, if you have long hair or some people's, you know, hairline in the back is longer than others. But I really, really like this little wig. Ava is just, she's like an all-occasion wig. To me, you can wear anywhere you want to wear. But anyway, I hope you enjoy Ava. She's in the color 4S27. See the crown? Kind of spiky. This part is like curly. I love this little wig and she feels very nice. She feels, these synthetic wigs, that's one thing I can say. A lot of manufacturers have been stepping up their game because Ava feels like her hair, like it could be relaxed, like a light relaxer, or it could even be like pressed. It really feels nice. I like this wig. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you for watching. Thank you to all my new subscribers. Thank you to my old subscribers. I know I'm slow with the videos sometimes, but I'm still buying the hair. Hi to all my sisters from Love My Hair, Mama Love Wigs Facebook group. Alrighty now, have a good day. Bye-bye.